What is going on, everybody? And welcome back to Wolong Fallen Dynasty. It's time for our next main mission. We're going after Dong Zhuo, and I'm thinking Lu Bu might be here, so this could be a very interesting one. Already leveled up. I've done some side quests. Two more levels, level 45. I'm putting it all into water at this point. But we are going to continue on. Make our way. Okay. I'd rather not die like this quick. Thought I timed that alright. And I'm dead. Now I'm dead. Okay. So that was a rough start to the level. We'll try ourselves a different approach. Okay, flag out the gate. Nice. Oh, we definitely want to kill the archer. What is going on? I was just playing so well. Okay. We avenged ourselves, so apparently the archer killed us. Can I reach you? Not quite. Jeez, man. Yeah, soon, John. What luck. Okay. Holy crap, man. Alright, let's get out of range of the mage. Let's go Divine Beast. Let's heal up. I'm not trying to jump around that much. Heal. Okay, heal. Got that one. Okay. Cool. Yeah, I'll be over there in just a second, bro. There we go. Elixir. Now we go help Sun Jian with this dude. There we go. Okay.
I can take no more. I must fall back.
What?
I have never seen or heard the like of such a warrior. None save Lu Bu would stand a chance.
Your assistance is most welcome.
What's that?
I'm afraid to report that my son, Swansea, has rushed ahead and got stuck behind enemy lines. I would plow through all of them myself and retrieve him. But there are simply too many of them.
Okay. Are we gonna have Sun Jian as our partner in crime on this one?
However, I believe you would be capable of it. What say you? Can you find my son and bring him back? Drag him if you must.
Okay, so that does not sound like
I'm quite able to handle myself out here, but Bofu is in grave danger.
Bofu.
So please.
Okay. We'll go. That was a tricky opening to get through for sure. Surely it's gonna give us another flag, right? I mean, there are six main flags. Oh! Oh, tricky. Okay. Okay. So far, so good. Wasn't there a dude down there? He's gonna jump on top of him. Oh, do we have a flag? We have a flag there. Let's let this guy run around here and then we'll pounce. Never seen him. There we go. Nice. Okay, we have more people out here that we have to fight than I would backpedal since somehow. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. It's this dude. Okay. Alright. Well. Let's grab this. Let's do the vitality. My problem is I'm dodging too much. Yep. Dang it. Dodging way too much. So we're gonna get ourselves some reinforcements. Actually, real quick, I have 15 of these cups, so let's max out Cow Cow. There he is, sworn brother. And we got everybody maxed out. So Cow Cow's steel, Liu Bei's wood, and then Sun Jian is on this level. So let's bring Cow Cow, because he has the flag detection.
How could I fail you if you have chosen to accompany me?
And then, oh, we got deliveries. So we got Cow Cow stuff. Nice, 4-star. Sweet. Yep, thank you, Cow Cow. And then let's go reinforcements again. And yeah, let's bring Liu Bei.
Each battle brings me closer to my destiny.
Nice. So we got a couple of the main generals. Okay. Oh, we got a chest in here. I did not know this. Nice. We already took down that general, so now we can make our way. Having Liu Bei and Cow Cow should, make it easier. For show. What are you doing, man? He did? Alright, we'll just rush this dude. Like Cow Cow being aggressive. Nice. Well, take care of this dude. Sweet. And then we have this gentleman. Wow, we almost took him out. Ow. Sweet. I'm sure this is just going to spark them both, but we can maybe get a cripple shot on the dude. Nice. Dang it, man. Okay, so I did get that flag, and we'll go to it because I don't think that's something I did on camera. I was gonna restart this area, but you know, we got so far. Okay, we got this big dude. He's on level 5. He gone. Okay, I did not go up there, but I did run over here. Yeah. got this flag. So, we will now carry on. So we can go down here, and we got another flag, so we'll grab that.
Let us take the offensive
once more. Oh, Sun Jian.
Our General Sun, we must win this battle at all costs.
Okay. This dude out of breath. Oh, it's Sun Tse.
I just slipped up, that's all.
You can run your mouth once you're strong enough to slip up and still win.
Is he gonna join my party?
Okay, I get it already. I'm going back on my own.
I've had enough trouble from you for one day, Bofu. Sorry for all this. I'm going to have to take this brat back to our camp. You'll be able to take care of things here, I trust?
Yeah, I got it.
Open the garrison gates with the mechanism up ahead, and our forces will be able to advance through the pass. The enemy general will stand in your way. You could be in for a tough fight. Be on your guard.
Mm-hmm.
Open the garrison gate and up the enemy
general. Okay. Was there anything? No, nothing. Well, let's go back here real quick. I do not want to be stuck in there with him. Be stuck in there with him. All right. Oh, we literally just have a. Okay. Oh, Dragon Vein Essence. Does that hit? Is that the amount of heal I get, or I think it is. Increases the recovery effect. Yep. Use that out the gate. Good deal. I'm trying to see. I do not want to, I want to get a death blow on the big man, so. No! Nice one, Tiger!
Raise your head high, for it was your strength that won this battle.
Alright. Sweet. Okay. I think we can advance now. Okay, there's another flag we have to take down.
place, you will.
Oh, this dude's 20.
A thousand of your ilk would not suffice to breach where I stand guard.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, we're not ready for him. We need a couple more flags. Okay, let's try this again. We're going to go this way this time. Oh, I thought I thought I got that one off. Well. Okay, critical on him doesn't look. Okay, I did not get any deflects. He's burning. Okay. Got him. We keep making our way around. Oh, we got another one? He's level 14? Ow. Okay, that almost killed me. Okay. Come up here. Oh, we got a ballista. Nice.
Just now.
Ow.
For there will be no time for it later.
Easy. Come on, Okay. Okay. Well, hang on. The gorilla's 14.
Oh,
Ow. Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks.
Here we go. I'm pretty sure it's a flag. Yep. Damn. Okay. So let's go take out the gorilla. And I think there's another flag over here. Yeah, there's one right. Right down there. So let's take out the gorilla. Hey, buddy. And I was so late. Actually hit him? Oh, he's a boss. He's a boss. Okay. Well, I need that flag right there. Oh, there's a dude, like, right over. Okay. grab this. We need to get over there. He gone. Go back. Pick that up. I mean, we do need to take down that dude. Okay. Not what I had in mind. Or is it he's only 14? Okay. There's that boss dude over there. Didn't realize he had like a boss health bar. We'll lure this dude out. He's 19. Okay. Nice, okay. So we managed to take him down. I'm at 49,000. There's that dude. What's this dude at? 19. Are they all at 19? Okay, let's try something here. Okay, let's let them chase us. How come the spear has blood on it whenever I haven't done anything? I would really like to get this. Sweet, okay. That's one down. This one. Oh, there's a big dude. Okay. Well, I definitely want to kill these guys individually then. Alright. And now this guy is our... Ooh. Got him! I have 3 arrows left.
Fire. A foe worthy of my time. We should not expect a quick
victory.
Okay,
coming at me. Okay, he's actually gonna run, so let's go over here. Thought he was. Okay. feed this dude. I guess I didn't want to use all my arrows, but all right, we want him to move.
I can feel a stirring in my soul like never before. How very irritating.
Divine beast.
So, this battleground is to become my grave.
Okay, we got him. Oh, cow, get up, man. Okay. Nope, to level up. He legit scared me. Oh, okay. Another gorilla. Okay, maybe we can get a back attack. Okay, that looked good. Okay, it looks like I might fall for Greenlit. Yeah, we need to make our way up here. Aww. Okay. Well, this is probably a good time to... That's got to be Lulu's arena.
Sick.
It's probably a good time to level up. I'm going to continue putting into water. I'm not that far from another level also, so... And I was right! Took out the grill one more time, gave me just enough for another level, so water's up to 25. Feeling good. Let's continue hunting for some flags, shall we? Okay, there we go. Nice. Okay, we got another big dude. Oh, we got a flag off in the distance. There's a ballista. This dude's only 15. I was about to say, he should die very, very soon. Okay, flag over there. Tiger garden. Let's see if we can. Oh, we can't. I was hoping we could move the list all the way around, but we can't. Okay, well. Where are we going? Oh, we've already been over here. Okay. So how do we get to the tiger? Kitty, kitty. Well, we'll take that. They got a tiger, so do we. Okay, what's this? Skater shell. And there's another one. Okay. So this should be fun. Take that. That was smoother than expected. Nice.
Sink. Sink.
What was that? Okay. So I'm curious as to. Are we going to be able to find all the flags? Or, I mean, is this its own level and we're going to be able to find all the flags? Or have we found everything we can? Oh, great. We need to get over there. Here's a dude. He gone. I mean, our morale rank is 24, which is pretty sweet. So looks like we got another flag over there. There we go. Okay, so there has got to be one more somewhere. Okay, so I messed up. I wasn't recording. I had the recording on pause so I could run around and look for the flag, and I didn't, you know, save myself some time editing. And I don't know what came over me, but I randomly just decided to take this dude out in the middle. So he was only a 20 morale, and he was actually stuck on that ladder over there running, so it wasn't quite such a hard fight, but unfortunately, I didn't get it on camera. And you can see we have 110,000 genuine key. So we're definitely gonna level up here. We've got two levels. And I still want to go find the flag, and I will absolutely record that. I don't know what came over me. I just decided, hey, let's fight this dude. And I wasn't even thinking. So, and I'm pretty sure Lu Bu's on the other side of this door. So that is the fight that we all want to see anyway, right? Okay, so you can see on the mini map that straight ahead of me is the one flag we do not have. And there it is. Had to backtrack a little bit. Oh, how do I get over there? There we go. Nice. Did backtrack all the way here, but we found it. Sweet. Now we can just make our way back to the main flag before the gate, and for what I'm assuming is going to be our Lu Bu fight. We're up to level 51. Here we go. This has to be Lu Bu. We're at Hulao Gate, for crying out loud. Cutscene! So far, far. They're making him out to be a beast that he is. And I'll run in there on foot. Here we go.
Fly, red hair.
Okay. Alright, so he shoots a bow. Okay, we have to be able to deflect that. Okay, we gotta get off the horse. Okay. Oh, we gotta be able to knock him off the horse. Okay.
Away. Do you wish to die?
Well, no. I got him. Oh, that was. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Alright, I think I just need to wait for the critical. Oh, I gotta get killed. I gotta time that better. That one's not so bad. Nice, okay. So that is not the way. Okay. I'm dead. I don't know how I'm not.
Very irritating. This is not where Xiao falls.
Oh no, dude. Yeah, we definitely did. Oh, I got that. Okay, so, you know. Okay, so I went back, upgraded my weapons, upgraded my armor. We're going to try him alone just because he's all over the place, and maybe if I can have him focus me, I can get parries off more consistently. Okay. Well, that one's actually relatively easy to parry. And I messed it up. I'm gonna try to stay in the middle if I can. All I really care about is his big attacks. Okay. come on, do another big one. Ah, I would love to get that. Come on. Alright, this one's easy enough. Pop that. Here we go. Come on, big attacks. Oh, I didn't get that? Now, I cannot be missing that if I want to win. Oh, come on. And I missed it there. Okay. Well, this is unacceptable if I want to go to win this. Wait. Yeah, I'm not feeling good about this run. I will say, when he's on the horse, it's significantly easier, I feel, to defend him. Ow. I just need to get my timing on that better. That one, in particular, isn't all that bad. Oh, we done it twice. Keep her distance. This is going to be a long battle, no matter what way you look at it. But I feel pretty confident. And I do think he'd be better to fight alone. Back on the horse, which isn't all that bad. Knocked off again.
You're no mere soldier.
Dang. It's when he's on the ground that he's super dangerous. Well, I'm almost hurting now. I shouldn't have popped that. Yeah. I do not know how that just happened. I've actually done pretty good since I ran out of heals. Too bad I wasn't doing this a minute ago. All right. I'm hopeful. I did pretty well once I didn't have any heals left. I wish I could have done better early on, but that's not too bad. I feel pretty confident. It's going to be a long fight.
Away. Do you wish to die?
Okay, I'm confident, and I cannot be missing those. I needed that deflection. Just gotta stay focused. Stay focused. This is the tough part. And just gotta watch out in his second phase. He will follow up. Okay. Gotta take your time. Come on. Come on, big attack. Alright, I was actually hoping to heal off that, but I wasn't quick enough. Okay. I'll heal. Go. That's unfortunate. I really could have used getting that. I'm not gonna deal with the band. Too early. Alright, back on the horse. And shooting the bow is actually a good... Oh, come on. I thought I got that. Got to get the timing on that if I'm gonna have a chance. That one I'm good. That one I'm not. I'm dead. Gotta know the tail for that. So he spins his spear up. Yep. Okay. Those are some good deflects there, if I say so myself. Okay, too early. All so good there. Okay, got a nice little heal off that. Come on. That was a pretty good deflection. Dang it! I really need to... Dang it. Oh, I thought that one was starting off so well. I was hoping to get another critical on him before he hopped on the horse. Come on. Okay, got him off again. I really wish we could have got a critical. That last one. Oh, gotta concentrate. Clutch, baby! Bad one. Okay, they're healed. Dang it. Ooh, I barely got away with that. Come on. Come on. I really should have got my heal off there, but all right. Left. Ah! Oh no. Oh no. Go ice weapon. Oh. Nope. No. Oh, crap. Okay. Now, oh, that second phase, man. Oh, I was doing so well. Okay. Come on. All right, give me that health top off. Dang it. Alright, getting back on the horse. Do business. Okay. Got him off the horse. Oh, I thought I timed it. Alright, that is no good. Okay. That was not good. Barely got that off.
It is rare that you desire blood.
Got a little bit of health. I thought I deflected that. Alright, back on horse. I'm not as afraid of him as on the horse. Oh, I was late. You do not want to be late, man. That was the easy one, too. Oh, he barely missed me. Okay. Be one more crit, and then I'm good. Okay, I'm gonna heal. Okay. Thought I got the deflector. I guess I didn't. Oh. Alright, so now he's gonna get tougher. We got three heals left. And I didn't walk that like an idiot. Woo! Okay, block the second ones. That hurts. Back on the horse. Again. Clutch. Ow. Yes, let's go! Woo! I'm so pumped right now. He bent my blade.
All elixir has been sent to Meiwu Fort.
I'm shaking right now. That was an epic boss fight. That's right. Run away. Oh.
Liu Bu has escaped.
Surely not.
Surely not what? Whew. Okay. Nice. That was the battle you just had to take your time on. Repelled Lu Bu's forces. Nice. I wonder if they don't send you into that battle with anybody because Lu Bu is actually easier without the help of the units, the reinforcements. But, whoo, I'm so hyped right now. Oh. I decided to rush him. I know just a couple of his attacks could have killed me, but...
Zhuo has unleashed demons in Luoyang and withdrawn to Meiwu Fort.
Our capital of 200 years.
My men and I are going after Dongzhou, even if it's only us.
You'll have to count me out on this one. Something urgent has come up.
Wait a moment! Some of us must stay and help the people!
Please, allow Jen to ask the same, my lord. The only one who can set this situation right.
Oh, it's me. Yeah, I'll whip him for y'all.
Is you, my warrior.
I just whip Lu Bu. I can whip Dong Zhuo. No problem. Ooh, that's got me hyped up. Let's go. Ah. Okay. Anyway, we're going to wrap this one up right here. I'm still on that high from taking down Lu Bu. You know, I played the Dynasty Warriors. He was always the man. He was so tough to take down those games. I think they did him justice in this one. I have no words. This pumps me up so much. I loved that battle. That was great. But I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Please comment down below. Let me know what you think. Like the video. That'd be a great help. 1,000 subscribers doing a giveaway. So you don't want to miss out on that. All you got to do is be subscribed to the channel. I'm super excited for what's to come on this game, and I can't wait to find out, and I can't wait for you all to come along with me. So with all that being said, thank you for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you, and I will catch you on the next one later.